going to ask if our two of our committee chairs will go and unveil
this musical round. Now, remember we committed that we were going to do that after he passed, and we had started a National Action Network by a group of campaign, the NAACP and others, to bury the N-word. A lot of y'all remember, and a lot of my friends in the hip-hop community began to remember that man. He said, we can say the N-word if we want. We got freedom of speech. I said, no, you don't. You go in the studio and make a record against anybody other than us. They won't put it out, and they should. It's personal. A lot of y'all forget in your own life.